so I'm looking forward to the migrants terror in the Soviet Union. He used everything that we're more specifically looking at today. That doesn't mean that it doesn't exist. That doesn't mean that radicalization of Islam, a radicalization of Islam that takes its inspiration from the people of many of the people that have been involved in the attacks in Paris, that are easy weapons and bombs to do what they are already terrorists. Some push and pull factors are clearly
these two aspects that are not directly related, but still.
The way ahead, some challenges and practical dilemmas, and things like me that are trying to study a little bit.